Hey y'all, it's Lynn here, and this is gonna be a video of me taking down my two strands of it. So, if you're interested, keep watching. I decided I'm just gonna stand up because why not? My school is doing free headshots, so I'm trying to get cute for that. I was trying to see if there was some kind of hairstyle I could do without having to lose out the twist, but there isn't. It's too messy for my liking. So I decided to just loose it out. And yeah, I have a few outfits here that I'm thinking about wearing. I'm not sure which one I want to go with though. You know, vibes come through length. Come on, length. Anyway, yeah. So this is what it's looking like, y'all. Oh. 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 So I haven't oiled this in a while, so let's oil it. I've said those words so many times. Give myself a quick hair massage. Stimulating growth on this side. Honestly, I don't see myself taking down my locks again, because I had locks multiple times before. Well, I always took them out, and the last time I also took it out. I'm glad I took that out though. I wasn't really taking care of him for real. Tears, baby. Yeah. Okay, y'all, let's see how we're styling this now. I don't know, I see the middle part thriving, so maybe I want to do something with a middle part. Someone suggested a side part. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I'll just like either put all of my hair up or put all of it down. Because if I put it up, I could do like a nice curly bun with maybe a bang or whatever. But if I put it down, it'll be in the back of my head. And I don't want nothing in the back of my head. Like, you can imagine taking a headshot. No, I need my hair to accentuate my face, bring out my face shape. Thank you. Okay, now that that's done, I'm gonna go ahead and explore my options for my outfit. I'll see you guys when I have a complete look. So this is how I look. You know, getting student, have a class to run, you know. However, I decided that I'm gonna take these pictures on my own. Yeah, I got dressed up. But at least I got dressed up. But I'm gonna take these pictures by myself because the way I want it to happen and working out. Okay, let me just explain. I have class at 1. It is currently 12:30. I wanted to go to the building, take my headshot, and try to make my class by 1. I know it's impossible because I would have been going by foot. But I don't want to go after yoga because I'd be stretched out and tired and everything. So I just decided that, shoot, I dress up, I can just take them myself. I'm going to take them myself. Oh well.